Hello people, it's time for More The Reason, and this time my mic works. It's kinda weird, it does that sometimes, it resets itself on 20% volume.
Nothing new.
It's kinda sad because the last three videos I made, you could barely hear me. And in the last one you couldn't hear me at all, I think. And well, it's time to meet Inquisitor Mendoza. I just want to see what's down here. You don't mind, do you? No. What is this room?
How do you write scrolls?
How do you do that? Let's steal some stuff. Is this Mendoza's room?
Better start again.
Ooh, that was a long one.
That didn't do it. That wasn't it.
Damn it.
Did it.
Pretty easy though. Berserker. A lot of gold. And a lot of money. Well, I'm done here. So let's talk to him. Hello, Mendoza.
From the smell of it, you are from the swamp. What does an outlaw want here?
I bring a message from Don Esteban.
Why does he not come himself?
Why haven't you gone to him?
Defiance. That is what I have come to expect from the Don.
And all the Don gets is aggression, intolerance, and a deaf ear. Isn't it time we change that?
But I will hear you. Tell me the Don's message.
Simply this. The fighting has to stop.
Is Esteban afraid or weary?
The creatures from the temples don't care what side we're on. They attack everyone. They are the real threat. We should work together to solve our problems.
These creatures are a distraction. They are not the real threat we face.
They're not.
If there is a worse threat, do you really want to face it while still fighting these creatures and the Don? You need fewer enemies.
That can come with peace, or with their destruction.
Conflict weakens your forces, as it does ours.
So does having a cancer eating away at us. Peace with the Don has brought us nothing but trouble.
Then we shall fight on. This threat will grow. Your forces weaken, and we all lose.
Now the Don realizes that. He sees the storms. He knows the mainland has fallen silent.
Then tell me what we face so the Don can understand.
Isn't that obvious? These storms, these temples, the very future of humanity is threatened.
You need to tell me more about what's going on.
The gods have left the world. Humanity was supposed to be free. Instead, these storms are sweeping us from the face of the land. These creatures are killing our people. But while the holy flame burns strong in this hall, we stand a chance. Let's see if your actions and words match. I will offer you a task. Carry that out, and I shall take it as a sign that the Don can be trusted, that your words are true.
Why is the holy flame important?
The flame is a source of magic. The island is protected by its power.
Protected? What about the ruins that appeared and the creatures?
They are not our prime concern. It is the storms we must worry about.
Why did the gods leave the world?
A mage who wanted to free humanity drove them from this world. And we are at the mercy of what that magic released. What matters now is our survival.
Sounds bad.
You keep talking of a worse threat. What is this threat you fear?
The dark wave the mage used to free us from the gods has released other powers. Titans. Crossing the seas, they come with the storms. I have seen them. I have witnessed the destruction they bring to humanity. They are everywhere, and we have found no weapon that can stand against them.
What are the Titans?
Will you follow me and learn?
But how can we stop this destruction?
As long as the flame burns, this island is safe, and that gives us time. Time to discover why the Titans do not come here, how they may be stopped.
Yes, show me.
Good. I have not misjudged you. Follow me and learn the truth.
All right. This should be interesting. Giant Titans are attacking humanity. It is never good.
This world, all the lands you know, were once the domain of the Titans, old beings that shaped this world. They are raw forces of nature that were tamed by the deities you grew up knowing, the gods that enslaved humanity. It was man's duty to drive away those gods, to loose our chains, but in that action, the Titans have also been freed. They seek to take this world from humanity. Human, Titan, one must give. It will not be humanity. Follow me and we shall make certain of this.
All right. Hopefully he won't kill me in an ambush. Step aside.
I have fought the Titans on land and sea, but their magic is old, their bodies incorporeal. We will win this battle only once we know how to use the flame. But for that, we must fathom its mysteries. Come, we must go.
Kinda dangerous here. Let's go, Mendoza. Show me the money.
The temple ruins contain many secrets. It was in such a temple I discovered the ocular I wear. It shows me the magical currents of the world. The holy flame has its origins in the fire of the volcano, and the currents on this island flow there. It must be tied to the secret of this island's survival. Come, let us go there.
Yeah, let's go there. This is a part of an island that I haven't discovered yet. Soon, I guess. Well, I'm still at chapter 1. I think there are 3 chapters in this game. Ooh, what is this? Mushroom. This looks dangerous.
Here, this gate will lead us to the source of the holy flame. This gate will lead us to the secret of the storms. Humanity must be defended, and it is the flame that holds the key to this.
Quest cancelled. Let's see.
Is there a faster way to reach this place?
Take this teleport stone. It is a valuable artifact from the temples. It will bring you directly back to me. This is your mission. This is your duty. Do not fail it.
What mission? Teleport stone is pretty good.
How do we get this gate open?
No spell, no brute force can open it. Only the 5 keys it needs will do. 5 crystal discs will open this mechanism.
How do you know those discs will open this?
I have one of them, and it fits the lock. Unfortunately, the one I have is damaged. The other 4 missing, but they must be on this island. I came here to seek answers. Those answers are inside this mountain, beyond this gate. You will get me inside. Find these discs. Find them and bring them to me.
Yes, chapter 2. Inquisitor's plan.
So if I help you, then Don Esteban will get the armistice he proposed.
Peace. Gold. As long as he allows us to do this task, he may do as he likes. But you will bring me the crystal discs. You will open this gate and then enter the temple with me.
Why?
Because you serve Esteban, and that is my price. Find those discs.
I will try.
About the crystal discs. What happened to the damaged disc?
It was exposed to the dark wave. The magic released to drive away the gods, and its crystal lost all of its power. Without it, we cannot open the portal.
So what was the point in coming here?
I think we can repair the missing disc. I sent the mage Cyrus to see to this.
How can the disc be repaired?
The druid Eldric is an expert on crystals. He should be able to help us. And he has spent time studying the ruins here. If anyone on this island has the knowledge to repair the disc, it is him.
You don't know if he can fix the disc.
If you spend your life waiting until you know things for certain, you will learn nothing. I sent Cyrus to the druid, but he has yet to return. You should check on him and see what progress the druid has made.
All right.
So you think something happened to Cyrus?
We should investigate to make sure. We must repair the disc.
All right.
Where do I find this druid Eldric?
He's a hermit. He has a hut on the east side of the island. It is at the foot of the volcano in the shadow of the mountain face.
What do druids do?
They study magic, draw on the raw, untamed power of nature. This can make them a little strange. They spend their time getting closer to nature, studying animals, avoiding order and civilization.
And this druid has the knowledge to help us.
Druids are guardians of very ancient and powerful knowledge. Knowledge we need now.
Where else should I look for discs, besides the Don's camp?
There are no discs in the monastery, but Severin is gathering artifacts at the Inquisition camp outside here, at a place called Tilda's Farm. We can hope he has something there. Talk to Severin. See what they have discovered.
I will.
About the crystal discs. I will look for Cyrus.
Good. See to it. Make sure Eldric repairs the disc, then bring it to me. But hurry. We do not have much time left.
This will get interesting. And fun. And I got a teleport stone. How do you use that stone? Let's see. Teleport stone with volcano keep. Alright. I guess I can find more teleport stones. That will increase my traveling a bit. Really nice. I don't know if I want to learn inscription. I saw that I gained a level, so I got the points, but I think I will wait. Let's check in here. I want to see the flame. Yes. It's a powerful flame. Let's head out. Let's head to Severin first, and then to the Don's camp, I guess.
Don't worry, I won't keep you.
You not got better things to do?
No. I'll just try and rest first, because I don't want to travel at night. See if we can find a bed. Here's a bed. Good. Then it's time for a save. Then we will leave this place. Never come back. Or we might
well
have to come back. Let me out. Let me out, damn it.
I'm allowed to leave the monastery.
This is the word of Master Ignatius?
Master Ignatius gives his permission.
Then the gate shall be open to you from now onwards.
Thank you. I'm a bandit, but we're still friends. That is good. I don't want to fight them.
Don't you have something to do?
Yes, I do. I actually do. I see some wolves here. Let's leave. Damn stupid. Die. Let's see what we can find down here. More creatures. Let's kill them all. Oh, you son of a... What is that? Monster string, right? Grandmuff? Oh, it's the regular ones. Regular evil ones. One is dead. Ah, I got you. I sure love to make a lot of sound when I die. Ooh, two more. Oh, come on. Do you really have to? Yes. Good. Always good to get some XP and loot, some food. Food that doesn't help me that much anymore. Still. Yes. Nice. And it's locked, of course.
Yes.
Nice. Time for another save. Oh, we have a big creature there. He's guarding something. A good herb. Okay, it's time to fight. That I didn't like. Come on, get it. Come on. Need take some health. Some of these fights really epic. Yes. He's dead. And it was guarding a herb. And a crypt, I see. Let's save, because this could get dangerous. I see nothing in there. A lot of stuff. Well, let's check it out. Hopefully it won't die. What is that? No. My favorite enemy. are you doing in here? Die. Come on. Ugly gnomes. One is dead. You. You will need to die as well. Oops. Let's see what we find in here. And I guess that is a trap. Spike traps, I think. Ooh. That wasn't good at all. Alright. I'm gonna have to reload. Oh man, I got crushed by something. Huge block of concrete or stone. You have to save a lot in this game, or else you're going to get crushed like that. Come on, dude. Let's do it. Okay. I think I have to use. Is that magic crystal? Telekinesis and that lever. Hopefully I won't die now. No. Oh man. More looting gnomes. Well, they died quick at least. Nathan. He's dead. Heavy chest. More money than pearls. That is good. Not too much loot in here. Better than nothing, I guess. Let's get the hell out of here. Something more to explore here? Oh yeah, it's gold mine. Vein.
Here's some more ore.
Yes, thank you. And I see more gray moth. Come on, let's fight. Good. Take that. Great. There's a farm down there. Alright. Let's see what we can find there. Some bones. Nothing to loot though. Oh, nothing at all to loot here. Alright. Oh, more secrets. Oh, come on. Die. And a basic chest. Yes, give me it. Mm-hmm. More gold. Pickaxe, gold coins. Maybe I should learn to make some jewelry.
This could be useful.
Yes, it could. And here's the place that I tried to levitate over. Let's loot the stuff. Good. Let's see what Severin has to say. Let's go.